finished the game, and he was really tough about it. He's had a high ankle sprain before, which always helps these guys understand what they're up against. And he's just going to tough it out. You know, and he did in the game, which we're really proud of him for pulling it off like he did. And so he's just going to tough it out.